Mr. President, my colleagues, I rise in support of this nomination, joining Senators Young and Gallivan in supporting what I believe will be a very successful new superintendent of the state police. In the course of my representation, I've been honored to be in the confirmation process of at least half a dozen superintendents. And certainly, many of them have served with distinction, especially retiring Superintendent D'Amico. Superintendent McMahon, who served with distinction for many years, comes to mind. Listening to Colonel Beach discussing the mission statement that he brings to this new job was extremely gratifying to me, and I believe demonstrates clearly that our new superintendent is on the right track. The demands of the state police are many, from helping in our schools, on our roads, throughout upstate, providing tremendous law enforcement services. We see those each and every day, but there are many services that our New York State Police provide that we do not see, particularly in the areas of cybersecurity, as that becomes much more of a growing threat across the businesses and individuals and governments of New York State. The new superintendent is committed to working on those important issues. That, again, I wish Superintendent Beach all good speed and the success during his tenure, and that do hope that he will certainly have a career that is among those most emulated as the former superintendents of the finest police force, I believe, in the nation. Thank you, Mr. President. I proudly support this nomination.